In this video, we're going to insert another distribution, add an output, and run a simulation. Earlier, we put a normal distribution in for ounces of coffee consumed in a day. Now we're going to say we don't know what the milligrams of caffeine per ounce of coffee is, especially for a specific brand of coffee. So what we're going to do is we're going to use a uniform distribution to represent our beliefs about what the milligram per ounce concentration of caffeine in coffee is. I'm going to go to my defined distributions. The all distributions tab is still selected. I scroll on down to uniform, click, and I get a uniform distribution. Here I have minus 10 and plus 10, which are not meaningful to me, so I'm going to replace that with 11. And 20. And here I have a distribution now that shows me the amount of caffeine is between 11 and 20 milligrams per ounce of coffee, and the flatness of this distribution says any number between those two is as likely as any other. I hit OK, and that distribution has now been entered. Let's complete the model by multiplying these two items together. And now I see here is one possibility, 311 milligrams of caffeine. But when I hit the recalculate button, I see other possibilities as well. And so what we want to do is we would like to characterize this range of possibilities. To do that, we have to tell the computer what cells we're interested in. We do that by adding outputs. So I'm going to go over here to my model cluster to the add output. I have my cursor in cell C6. I hit add an output. That's total milligrams of caffeine consumed. Yeah, that would be a fine name for this. And I click OK. Notice up here now, in addition to the mathematical formula, I have an output designation. All that remains now is to run a simulation. I go up here to the iterations, and an iteration is one recalculation of the model. We're going to do this 1,000 times. I'm going to put my cursor in here so you can see it as it goes, and we're going to just go up here and start the simulation. Here are our results. We'll talk about them in a future video.